We are on day two. Good, because I need more wood. You're right here. Oh, there you are.
I am here. I don't use my torch, but I am here. Another way. Guys. Tiny people.
Use more. How do I drop things? Can I drop things? And if I do, can I repair them?
Why does this crafting station need a roof?
I'm trying to make a roof for it right now, actually. What does it mean by repair?
Oh, because things can take damage.
I know, that's all. I'm trying to repair my axe, but it won't let me. Build Otherwise, I'm going to be making a shit ton of axes.
Up.
What?
Nothing.
No.
I didn't do anything wrong, I swear. What is this? It's a wood wall. Why doesn't it want to stay?
Hold shift. It'll snap into place.
But it's diagonal.
You can rotate it with the middle mouse.
Oh, shit. That's crazy.
Fucking hell, am I repair? I want to repair my axes.
Mouse 3 is true. No. I don't know how to repair.
R. I don't know.
Where's the roof?
What is this? Oh, hey, I'm gonna make a chest right here.
Okay.
And then I can make us some beds too, actually. If I can. There we go. But I need more wood.
How is this a roof?
What? I was about to do that too. Okay.
The second one that you placed right here. Yeah, I was like, it's not right.
All right, I'm done. I have no idea what happened in that entire video.
But do you believe?
Do you believe in love after love?
I believe I hate you, Adrian. I hate you.
That's fine. Everybody hates you.
I love you.
Okay. Does Amy know?
More Flynn. Give me liberty or give me wood.
Oh god.
After Minecraft. Oh! Nick died.
How did Nick die?
I mean, he's the only one that would have left.
Was someone I didn't even hear a Discord go boop boop?
Yeah, the Discord went boop boop.
I didn't hear
it. It was Nick. Yeah, he's gone. I'm over here fucking punching logs. Or not logs, little branches. I wonder where he went. I wonder if he knows that he died.
Who knows?
Oh, there's a bunch of stones in the water. Okay. You're still at the house, right?
Yeah.
I need to make it so I can mark it.
He's like watching you via PS5. Motherfucker left Discord probably on purpose.
I guess.
Right.
Can I get like more stones, please, and thank you? Thank you. There's three right here as I say that. So
what?
I can make another fucking axe. Cause I still don't, I don't know how to fix my, repair my shit, so I have to use another axe every time.
I don't know, but building a house roof is very
annoying.
Difficult.
Yeah, you have to put like something down to climb on top of it and then do it.
Well, not even that, like, I need a straight piece, not all these. Just go straight. This rotates in a weird direction.
Bro, my swimming sucks. It's time to level it up.
What is that? Wood. Wood roof cross? Wood roof cross? Do we need these crosses? Is the roof gonna fall without these crosses?
Oh, on the very top. I wanted to put one at the top, but it's just I ran out of fucking wood. Oh my god, these are chasing me!
Oh, okay.
Oh, I killed them. Triple kill.
What's chasing you?
Some like goblin things. I killed them though. I'm a badass. All that time using that axe paid off.
Nice.
Damn. That's a lot of wood, Adrian.
I died a lot of times. I had a lot of wood. I've been right, punching
while
trees.
You do that, I'm gonna make some beds. There's one.
I'm on fire.
Why? Oh my god, you stood too close to the. Ah, oh, you put me on fire, you bitch! Ow.
Sorry, I was looking for...
Nick's probably fucking laughing.
Nah, he wouldn't laugh at us, at our misery. Right, Nick? You would never laugh at our misery, right?
Nope. Nope. I don't know. Can I crouch? How do you crouch? Control. Nope, I hit that.
Do I not have wood for this? Or what's that? I do. Ah, okay. So we need something, because it's not letting me build... I am a horrible architect, never hire me for anything.
Alright, I'm gonna put some stuff in here. Alright. Seeds. Oh, we can use these to plant more trees. Queen bee can be used to make honey. These stones can go in here. This.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get myself. Oh my god, I'm missing fucking wood.
You can make a repair station, so...
I don't know, but this house is looking kind of...
That's what I'm trying to find.
Not lit.
Upgrade...
Anyway, I wanted to use the workbench.
You pushed E on it, I see now.
Yeah, for the workbench, yeah, except it needed a roof, so I was building a roof. I need more, a lot more leather.
Oh! So I can click on this on my... Oh, can I?
Crude bow. I need wood and leather. Wait, what the hell happened? Okay. Can I make a shield? Shield, I need more wood, and I can make a shield.
Do you have 10 wood?
No.
Okay.
I used all my wood in the roof, I'm sorry.
That's a lot of wood.
Yeah.
You didn't even finish the roof yet.
Shh. It's okay.
And it's
work.
Not Sander.
It's a work in progress, Will. Okay. A work in progress. I didn't know how to do anything. Now I figured it out. So I'm going to rebuild it better.
It hurts.
It's okay.
Oh, okay.
I found birch wood and it's too hard for me to chop with my current axe.
Yeah, try punching it and it was said too hard to punch.
That means I must improve my fists.
Exactly. Wait, can I punch this? Oh god.
Punch away, what are you punching?
A tree. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Oh god. This is a real workout. Not that I'm actually working this. Oh god. Oh god.
So you were killing boars, right?
Yeah, for leather.
Alright, so keep an eye out for boars.
More boars. Here, bitch. Let me leather you up.
How do I get in my equipment?
A what?
Like for your equipment. The fuck?
No, birchwood is too hard. Yes, 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 I know.
Motherfucker running up and slapping me in the face. Oh, okay. I see how this game works.
How?
It's in your inventory, and what you have to right click on it to equip and right click to unequip it. It's one of those games. It's always in your inventory though.
Okay.
So we're gonna have like it doesn't have its own little slot. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's interesting. I can't look at this roof, dude. It makes me sad.
Okay, well, things happened. Okay, I learned how to roof after making the roof. You learn, okay? How you learn? Oh my lord, this log just.
I learned how to roof after the roof.
Exactly.
I feel like I should have put the workbench outside the house.
You need a roof. You can't use it without a roof.
Okay, that's awkward.
You know what's awkward? A log going into the ocean, river thing, whatever this is, and you have to chase it with your axe, hitting it while you're in the water. I'm almost gonna die.
I have food if you need food. I don't know where you're at.
I can make a flint axe now.
Oh god, can I eat raw meat?
I have berries.
I ate one berry, but I can only eat one berry at a time.
Oh. Mushrooms?
No, don't go!
What are you fighting?
Wait. Oh my god, I knocked over birch wood, but I can't cut it down.
Oh my god. F, dude.
I cannot turn it into logs.
It's okay, I have a flint axe, Adrian. I'm making it. Give me a second.
Nice. Hey, I have flint too. You can make flint axes? Is that the better?
Yeah, I added an upgrade to the.
Oh, bench. That's how you do it. Okay, I have a buckload of them.
You can also upgrade your axes too, I just saw. So, flint axe, you need 6 flint.
Can so I upgrade my fists?
I don't know. I would assume by punching things, maybe.
Come back. Why are you running away? Why are you running away? Why are you running away? I died.
I have so many axes though, do I really want to make a flint axe right now?
My axe just broke. Can you give me an axe?
yes, let me make my flint axe.
You just need an axe or?
Yeah, I don't care what kind of axe it is.
Cause I can give you the one I was using. I need to get rid of these other ones that I have. I hear this one. Oh, hey!
Wow, it just...
I'm gonna throw the other ones over here, like, in the water.
Wait, my axe is broken, but it's blinking. Does that mean you can fix it?
You can repair it, yeah. At the station.
Ah.
But, like, I made a flint axe, so I can cut down birch trees now, I think. There was a hoe I wanted to make.
Yeah.
But I don't think we have anything to make anything yet, like any produce.
Any produce.
Have a bee. Can make a beehive. Should probably do that.
What do I need to make a beehive? Oh, where's my
How do you upgrade to a flint axe?
You don't. Fuck. If you push E, it should have upgrade on the side. I'm assuming that's how it is.
I have no upgrade, idea. But it doesn't let me upgrade to
It upgrades it to level 2, and then I don't know if you have to upgrade it to level 3 or whatever.
Oh, okay. Don't you have a flint axe?
Yeah, it just lets me upgrade it. Oh, I made the flint axe. There's a thing right here that lets you make it.
Where?
If you push E, it should be on there.
Really?
Yeah, right there. Flint axe. It's 4.
Ah,
yeah,
I see it.
Flint. I have some flint if you need.
No, I have
5.
Flint. I have 19 flints.
Okay, I'm gonna make the beehive. I'm gonna put it outside. Behind the
shield.
House.
I can make that shield. 4, privilege 200. Block power 20. Block power 25. Movement speed minus 20. Parry. Minus 5. Total 0% 100.
The bees are happy, they said. Okay. We have bees.
Woo! I have a shield.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Make a cooking station right here by the fire. I feel like I should move that fire because we're gonna, burn.
Sleep the night away in your bed. You made a bed?
Yeah, I made a bed. I need to make another one.
So you can come into your home with a chest, can store items.
Where do you want them? I'm just gonna put it here.
Put it wherever.
Somewhere where we won't burn.
I have seeds.
Oh my god. I hate this. Why didn't you tell me this after?
Oh, they're tree seeds, though, I think. Beach seeds. Isn't they trees? They're nothing special.
No, it told me that you need to have a fire underneath it. And why didn't you tell me that before?
Oh.
Oh my god, that is not center, and it's pissing me off. I don't even care if there's meat on there. Ah!
You're on fire, Will!
Center. There we go.
Ooh.
Putting E. There we go. There's some food cooking. I have tails that I can cook.
I put tails in here too, actually. I have actual meat, though, from boar.
You see this, Adrian? This is our escape hole.
I can't even
break this.
Oh.
The fuck? How the fuck?
What levels are jumping?
Well, how the fuck? What level is your jumping?
I don't even know.
How the fuck? Oh my god.
7. What's yours at? What?
Mine's 7 too. The fuck?
I can jump better.
Jump good.
Because I'm a natural born fighter over here. You know, I've been killing things.
Need more wood. I have food though. So we have food now.
Okay, I'm cooking more items. How do you take him off the cook thing?
Once they're done like that, you push E. Goes into your inventory. I'm gonna plant. So can I just plant them? Or... Can I?
So I need more stone. Okay, let me see. There was boars here. Did the boars respawn? If so, Nick, you're back.
Did you see me die?
No, I haven't been able to watch it. I was doing some things. But I'm watching you on PS5 now.
Adrian killed me with a tree.
It wasn't my fault.
Nice.
Also, Nick, I got disconnected from Discord.
Why?
Because they say my account has been compromised. Or something like that. Well, in the middle of the game, I'm like, what the fuck happened?
Has it been fixed since then?
I mean, it just happened, like, right now.
Fuck. Are you fixing it?
I mean, I changed my password already, but, like...
See right now.
Oh god. Oh god.
Right now I'm watching you like swim or
die. Drown. Yes.
Are you drowning? Your head's above water.
Apparently I'm drowning. When you have no stamina, you drown.
Oh, interesting. You were punching a log.
I was.
Why are you punching a log?
Because that's how I get you. I know, I thought it's zero damage, but like, I know. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Nick. Me and Agent have been trying to tame boars. It says that you can, but we don't know how. So we could breed them.
No! Don't go in the water!
Rip. Wow. I'm watching your stream and it's like a few seconds behind.
Is it?
Yeah, like 5 or 6 seconds.
Where's my meat?
You're adding that streamer delay. In your pants.
In my pants? What do you mean in my pants? Can that kill this boar before this boar kills me? Oh god, there's two. That's one. Okay, boar. That's two.
I'm still trying to find out what the fuck I meant by it's from the ground.
That's Kermit. What the hell was that? Rested.
Oh, I tried sneaking up on a boar and that didn't work.
Okay. Alright, so what have I missed?
Nothing really.
We made a house. Adrian made a shitty roof. We lit ourselves on fire a couple times.
Oh, more than a couple times.
Adrian died once to a boar.
Oh, yes.
Well, from what I saw.
Probably more than once.
And then I died to getting crushed by Adrian, just dropping a log on me.
Ew, that sounds hot.
Because we know where the first boss is, the problem is that we're trying to get gear to fight the first boss.
There are bosses in this game?
Yeah, there's a total of 6 bosses you have to kill in order to get back to, I guess, Valheim or whatever it's called.
I forgot I had a shield.
The first boss is like a deer god.
Got to kill these deers in order to make it up here.
But we don't want to do that yet because we're bitches.
Fucking punch to death. Bet you won't.
I need leather, Adrian. That involves killing boars.
I know. What if deer drop leather? Let me see. Too fast, Nick.
You're gonna punch one and then fucking boom, boss summoned.
I see a boar somewhere right here. Oh my lord. It came at me.
There's a boar like really close to the house. I don't know.
Wait, come back here. Why are you running?
I like how they just blow up after you kill them.
Yeah.
I mean, there's a giant raven following us, giving us instruction.
Oh my god.
Come back here. The world was saved, okay.
You can't, like, throw a spear at it? Or
I don't
shoot
have
a bow?
Spear. Or a bow.
We need to make those first, but yes, you can. I'm in the process of making a bow.
Randomly. I've tapped that booty.
I need more leather.
Oh my lord.
Just watching a fucking deer juking the shit out of Adrian.
Deers are quick, Nick. Okay. I'm hoping that's a good thing.
Black Forest?
What? Yeah.
I just went into an area and it said Black Forest. With the capital letters. Oh, a bird.
That means it's a new area?
Turn back. This is a dangerous place. You have wandered into Black Forest. This place can be very dangerous for those unprepared for it. Prove your worth by slaying Akinther.
That's the first boss.
Alright, Adrian, kill that bird.
I can't. Got it.
Lame. Go into the Black Forest. Show you're worthy.
Okay.
What happens if you die?
You just corpse run.
Yeah, I leave a gravestone and I have to go back to get my gravestone to get my items. Oh, what is this? Oh god. This scared me.
Hardcore run. I was doing a hardcore run and then Adrian killed me.